If I'm not sure, like if I don't know, then I'll say happy holidays. Statement.
I just assumed, like, did you like Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, you know, sort of thing.
What do I say to people on the holidays? Are you talking about the formal greeting or happy holidays?
Usually it's just Merry Christmas or Happy Holidays, maybe Happy New Year's.
My standard holiday greeting is probably Happy Holidays, unless I know what their religion is, then I typically say like Happy Hanukkah or Merry Christmas.
I feel like Christmas has definitely become something that it wasn't initially. Like, we splurge on a bunch of gifts and stuff, like, it's not supposed to technically be about that, so. But it's fun.
More on Christmas, I'd say probably with, like, writing and stuff, because Christmas is kind of, like, lost its real meaning.
More on Christmas, I don't really think so, but I can see why people would say that.
Maybe between some people that are religious and others that are maybe misconstruing the idea of what Christmas really is.
I understand where people are coming from when they don't want to be said Merry Christmas to if that's not the religion that they follow. But a war on Christmas, I don't really think so.